pipe down like satanic organ players and recognize the layers. Respect the establishment, play by the squares. Go on, be prepared, the clash is imminent. Jokers reel back in every sentiment. These figureheads are just wannabe Mark Antony's trying to spark the fantasy. To revolt is to be calm, be bolder than the bold and hold the science to deconstruct the mold with the oldest roots. Suppress Cleopatra distractions and short-term forbidden fruit. In the 21st century, there is no death within the Colosseum, even as bad as we want to see them. And politicians with corporate sponsorship celebrate the conquering of not-so-neighboring city-states. The streets are filled with vagrants, lunatics and missionaries. There's fear in the air, you can smell the fragrance. And blatant protests go unannounced. Someone's got checks to bounce and disgust has reached a new level of subtlety. Redundantly, ruled by the scepter that transmits into the private sector. Fooled by the delectable design to make you fiend for nectar. May the emperor bless the new home of ancient Rome. We keep our spies on you to make sure no man stands alone. So look at where you're at individually. Against 290 million citizens standing with arms out screaming, swindle me.
This is the sound of Mars calling. The Republic has reached a new day and age. Grab your sword and shield, meet them at the field and make them feel your anger. Make them soar like canker, till everybody recognize and thank you. Feast your eyes on the big surprise, but remember there's only one answer. There is no emancipation coming for those who don't live the cult of war. From Los Angeles shot to Baltimore, we keep it heavy, let the sky fall some more. And get close, forever high post with the right to pass through. And usually got nothing to ask you. Beat the peasantry when the taxes pass due. Freeze you in your tracks like a magic statues. And if you wanna take apart the game with politics and fame, you better bow to the scepter. Come to realize it's a shame. You better kiss the pain. You better bow to the scepter. You want a life with a picket fence and magnificence. You gotta bow to the scepter. Battle and some obedience. You damn plebeians. The good will of the gods is at odds with half-hearted individuals who take everything literal. Under one nation, indivisible from itself. You want some answers, chase the wealth that goes down the money river to the southern peninsula. Like Florida taught, the throne can be bought. No pride, no nobility when the battles are fought. Just a bad case of blood on your face and hands. Those who make war just to expand, hide behind their own reasoning. It's weakening, take it as a joke with a grain of seasoning. But face the feeling, you're already kneeling. And if you want a little ownership, you got a bone to pick. You better bow to the scepter. Just be happy with the hand you get. Stick to the manuscript. Bow to the scepter. And if you wanna take apart the game with politics and fame, you better bow to the scepter. Come to realize it's a shame. You better kiss the pain. You better bow to the scepter.
What is wrong in the world today as a nation? The world engaged in a bitter, colossal contest for supremacy. Somebody doesn't bring an end to this suicidal thrust that we see in the world. None of us are gonna be around. Because somebody's gonna make the mistake through our senseless blundering of dropping a nuclear bomb somewhere, and then another one is gonna drop. And don't let anybody fool you. This can happen within a matter of seconds.
The mechanics of a people living under a tyrant is troubling, bubbling to the point of defiance until our awe breaks, your jaw shakes in cold vengeance. Go ahead and plot if you got the intelligence. See if you can get the levy to break way. Anything goes as long as you make pay. Memorize a couple lines of gospel for when it gets hostile. When the population is chock full of people so easily confused. Everybody's waiting for someone to tell them good news. A new chapter in public disaster. It's exasperating to ask what are we after. Roll low and open the door slowly. Work your way up but you'll never be more home. Go steal some land, call it your own, and realize every road leads home when you bow to the scepter.